The Trinity Block Library is an exclusive feature for ARES subscribers. The palette is unique in that its content is stored in the cloud. This enables a great benefit for the user, who will find the same library accessible on all devices. If you are using different computers at work and at home, for example, your blocks follow you everywhere. The same library will also follow you on ARES CUDO, where you only need an internet browser to make a quick modification. And you will also find it in ARES Touch. You can, for example, use your smartphone or tablet to insert some blocks when you are in the field, like for a survey. Although the Trinity Block Library contains pre-categorized content, which we provide as an example, users can create their own directories with ARES CUDO, customizing them according to their requirements. Most interestingly, you can share your Trinity Block Library with other users or across your whole organization. It makes it easy to deploy and standardize a block library that will be applied by all the users within your company. When you create it, you can decide whether the library is shared with all the users of your organization or not. After creation, you can also use the share icon, and it will be shared only with the users you will invite. This dialog also enables you to decide who can add or delete content in your library, including organization libraries. Users invited with editor rights can modify. Note that to share libraries throughout your organization, you will need to first use the Graebert customer portal to create an organization profile and group all your ARES users under an admin. We split the screen in two. On the one hand, we have the Trinity Block Library section open, and on the other hand, we can see the Trinity Block Library palette in ARES CUDO. Opening the drop-down menu, we can see that the categories in Trinity Block Library are actually folders within the library structure. Look at the different categories to verify that they are the same. Here, we can find the directory that we created a moment ago. When we open it, we see that it has no content yet. We open the directory from the Trinity Block Library section. With this icon, we look for the directory where we have saved our blocks, which can be a local or network folder. We upload the content of blocks all at once. We see how they are updated at the same time, simply because the content is being read from the same place in the cloud. In ARES Commander, we can activate the Trinity Block Library palette like any other palette by right-clicking in the ribbon area. The palette can also be accessed through the Insert tab. We can choose a category and see its content, which in this case is the custom directory. We can insert a block by double-clicking on it and following the usual steps with this type of object. From the palette in ARES Commander, we can open the Trinity Block Library section in ARES CUDO. Having the screen split in half, let's open the directory we created earlier. We are going to remove three blocks that are no longer needed. The ARES Commander palette has been automatically updated. If not, we can click the icon to update manually. Now, we are going to upload the new blocks. The palette in ARES Commander updates automatically. As the editor of this library, I can also make changes to the library from within ARES Commander. For example, we right-click on the first block and choose Delete. As you can see, it also disappears in ARES CUDO. In ARES Touch, you will easily find the icon that opens the Trinity Block Library palette. The bigger picture is, therefore, that you can imagine a group of users in the field using mobile devices to make surveys using a library of blocks that is live updated. The information collected in the field with ARES Touch is immediately available for the users working on the studies at the office with ARES Commander or ARES CUDO.